Confident about safety at the inaugural, the military first 5 times larger than the U.S. has in Iraq and Afghanistan. General Daniel Hutchinson, National Guard.